This is Maria. She fell in love with Catalin.
The most affectionate of us both, I think it's me, because I'm requesting a lot of love.
Catalin has spinal muscular atrophy, a degenerative condition that means he needs full-time care.
Since I moved with Catalin, my life changed radically. I started caring for him.
The pair wanted to show that mixed ability relationships are possible. But they were shocked by the reaction they received when they went public with their romance.
We started to get really rude comments. I saw a comment that told us that our relationship is not natural and we are attention seekers. I want to say that couple like us exist and we can have fulfilling and happy lives. Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning. I'm
Catalin. How are you?
Thank you.
And my name is Maria. We met online in September 2019. I gave him a friend request on social media.
We started to talk every day and every night.
And things went from liking to love in less than 3 weeks for me.
Same for me, it seemed like 2 weeks.
We moved in together and now we are living together.
We've been together for almost 1 year.
What do you want to eat? We have a fried eggplant, we have some broccoli rolls and cheese drinks.
Cheese drinks.
I messaged Catalin online because I love the way he speaks about his disability, about his life and his courage to speak and to stand out.
I suffer of spinal muscular atrophy. This means muscle gets smaller and weaker, and my mobility is affected because I need to use a wheelchair.
Do you have any new comments?
A lot of comments. Yeah.
Can you read for me? We started a social media account about our relationship. We started to get really rude comments like I don't get the point of being alive for him. I saw a comment that told us that our relationship is not natural and we are some attention seekers. A lot of comments are about me actually.
Yeah.
And everyone is telling us that I'm with him only for his money, which is definitely not true. I saw a comment yesterday that said I'm a gold digger and I am dumb. And that I missed my feature. That is pretty rude actually.
I think it's just funny.
Yeah, we can say that it's funny. Your parents are coming today. Since I moved with Catalin, my life changed radically. I started caring for him, I think since first week of living together. I also work and I also go to school. I dress him, I get him on his wheelchair, I brush his teeth, his hair, almost everything. Providing care for Catalin definitely makes us closer as a couple.
Ce faceți voi?
Bine, vă așteptam. Haideți. Our relationship was not accepted at first by my family. It's hard for them to accept it.
Bine, eu pot să înțeleg și pe a tăi. Eu m-am dus și în situația părinților tăi. De la început m-am pus în situația, și Cătălin poate să confirme. Adică eu am fost tot timpul, ar fi bine dacă ei ar putea să accepte.
After, I think, 1 to 2 months, after we moved in together, they accepted it and they are pretty excited about us.
Nu știu în ce măsură să fie, dar sper să fie ok, să
linșească.
Cu mulți înțeleg, dar contează.
Comentarii de genul că se vede că are bani.
Că are bani.
Mult. Astea sunt cele mai multe.
E doar interesant de văzut cum reacționează o țară care nu a fost foarte obișnuită cu...
E nici afară, nu-i foarte.
Înțelegi. Da, e ok, ne descurcăm. Tocmai asta e și scopul nostru, să... ne facem puțin mai vizibili încât să nu mai fie atât de șocant când o să vadă alte cupuri, probabil.
Da.
The people that don't agree with our relationship, they should try to see more than his disability, to see that our relationship is not just about caring for Cătălin is much, much more than this. I want to say that couple like us exist and we can have fulfilling and happy lives. Can I kiss you? No, you don't have lipstick stains. I think you are beautiful too today.
When I met Maria, I was very natural and I used to feel I'm complete and just about happiness.
When I first met Cătălin, I felt like this was the best moment of my life. I feel completed and I felt that everything I wanted from the person in my life was there.
We are going to get engaged soon.